In case of emergency, please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you. As a courtesy to performers and audience, please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. Thank you and enjoy the program.
Greene's cello sonata in C minor for two cellos with Yan Park. Bagarini was a classical composer born in Lucca, Italy, and I was lucky to be able to visit Lucca last summer, and I personally feel like I can somehow connect this town to this sonata. I remember the streets of Lucca, there were barely any cars, and there were just people walking along the streets and on brick streets, and there were shops on the ground level of every antique building. And it wasn't a bustling town, but it wasn't particularly quiet either. And I think this sonata reminds me of that, because it's simple, but there's still that kind of small inner illustrations within each movement, like Bagarini is describing the everyday life of his hometown, and maybe in some melancholy way as well. Thank you, everyone, and please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Today I will be playing two pieces. The first piece I'm going to play is Haydn's Sonata, Hoboken XVI, number 52. This piece is one of the latest Haydn's piano sonata. It is also considered to be the one of the best sonata he wrote. The second piece I'm going to play is Chopin Etude, Opus 10, number 4. This piece is known for its fast speed and energetic nature. I really enjoy this piece, and I hope you will like them too. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. this piece is also widely performed in many orchestras. We hope you enjoy, and thank you for coming.